Well, Governor's Restaurant is hosting its annual Lobster Roll Day tomorrow. This year, lobster rolls are $9.64 to celebrate their 64 years in business. The rolls will start selling at 8 a.m. at Governor's locations for eat-in or takeout. Governor says they expect to be busy, so the best time to get your lobster rolls is before 10 a.m. or between 2 and 4 p.m. They say last year they sold 22,000 lobster rolls across their six restaurants. And for more information on ordering, you can visit their website.